This is a long stand of these evergreens.
Yeah.
Pretty nice. Pretty wild. Oh, that would be a nice place, wouldn't it? Right in the state park.
Wonder if it's like a rental.
I don't know.
Yeah, we heard those owls last night. A lot of birds.
Yeah. Heard the owls squawking at each other. It's been a birder weekend.
I think early spring is good for birds, though, isn't it?
Yeah. A picture? Yeah. Look at this vine or something that grew up this thing. Like a grapevine or something. It's not typical of the vines you see.
Yeah.
with the real hairy bark on them, you know?
That's pretty wild.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, here's a mile marker. There weren't any in between, though.
Yeah.
We went from 1.5 to 1/4 mile.
Maybe they fell down. Maybe it was crushed under the tree.
Maybe. I'm almost going to get this whole thing on one battery, but I think this battery's going to die any minute now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How will you know?
It should beep. Usually beeps when it dies.
No, it's done.
Yeah. Yeah, there's the end of that bike trail. Just a shed back here. Here, that's a big stand of spruce or whatever over there too. On that side.
Yeah.
Runs the whole way over to the Pioneer Village. Yeah, and the birch, yeah. There's dog or raccoon tracks, bobcat tracks. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's a little deer track,